Bonjour, mes amis. Je m'appelle Sebastian. Et tu?
Et moi, mon nom, c'est Nolan Gerard Funk. Et je suis ici pour parler avec Sébastien à propos de mon film spectaculaire. C'est sur le Nickelodeon le 16 de février à 8h.
Sorry, dude. It took me 2 days to learn that. Thanks for being here.
Very nice to be here with you, Sebastian. Forgot. I'm a big fan of yours.
So I heard you were born in Vancouver. What was that like?
It was cool growing up in Canada. I was a gymnast growing up, and you know, it was fun. It was fun. Now I live in Los Angeles, but I come to New York City a lot.
Can you invite me to your house? Like, I won't.
Yeah, if you come to LA, you gotta hit me up, man. We gotta hang.
Is it true that your dad is a psychologist?
Yes, my dad has had many jobs, but yes, he's also a psychologist. You do your research.
Thanks. Everybody says that.
He knows it. And he's modest.
Does your dad always analyze you?
Not always, no. No. I usually tell him not to, and then he stops.
Are you a gymnast singer and an acting diver?
Yes. That's a good way of putting it. A gymnast singer and an acting diver.
There goes that question. Goal! What would you say to a Spanish girl that doesn't speak English?
If I met a girl I thought was really cute, I would say, tus ojos son como las estrellas. Tu eres bonita. Pretty good, right?
Yeah. Tell me about your character, Nico.
Nico is he wants to be a rock star. And at the beginning of the movie, he's kicked out of his band. He's dumped by his girlfriend. Things couldn't get pretty much any worse. But he's trying to get a record deal, and he realizes that joining this cheesy show choir group might be his ticket to the top.
So I saw in the movie that you did a flip.
Yes.
Was that you or a stuntman?
That was actually me. It was really fun to do. I was nervous because we did about 8 takes of it, and I was wondering, like, am I going to get hurt? But I didn't get hurt. We did a few flips in the movie. It was really fun.
Can you, like, teach me how to do that?
Yeah, but after, I think, you know, it's a fully in-depth.
How is it working with Victoria Justice?
Victoria is so great in the movie. She's so funny. She plays this character, Tammin, who's like this really, really mean show choir princess. But in real life, she's actually really nice.
So what's next for you?
I have a television show on ABC that I've been working on, and I've got a film that's hitting festivals this year. And just promoting the movie. I've been doing some live performances. I performed at Hard Rock Times Square with David Archuleta recently. And it's just been really exciting, man. It's like living the dream.
Really awesome, man. Thanks for meeting
me. Great meeting you, Sebastian.
Don't forget to catch Spectacular on February 16th, President's Day, only on
Nickelodeon.
Dad, we're not finished yet. CJ, camera on me. And we have a special guest today, the beautiful Tammin, Jazz Hands, Sursok.
Thank you.
Hello, mate.
Thank you for
hello, mate.
Good day, mate. How's it going?
Good. Do you still have your VW collection?
Oh my goodness, how do you know about that? Yes, I still do. I always wanted a VW, and when I came to America, I got to buy one. So I had like this little yellow bug. So I actually drove a yellow bug and had the collection, which is really cool.
If you were in showbiz, what would you have done?
If I wasn't in showbiz, probably not driving a VW bug. I don't know. I kind of wanted to be like a doctor, which I thought would be really, really cool, or like a lawyer. But I think I'm just going to play it on TV. I think that's really cool.
What was the best advice that you got from your mother?
From my mom? Just to be yourself, you know, and don't try to be anyone else. And I think, you know, when you act, it's really cool because you get to be all these different characters. But in real life, just be who you are.
How is it working with Nolan?
It was horrible. No, it was great. Like, the two of us got on really well, which is really cool. We had so much fun on the movie, and we got to dance and sing, and I really, really liked it, so it was cool.
Tell me about your character, Courtney.
Courtney is a very, like, A-type person. She, you know, is very rigid, and she likes everything in her little box, and she doesn't like to sort of step out of her comfort zone, so, which you've seen the movie, so you saw that. And she's very bossy, but I think by the end of the movie, she changes, and she relaxes a little bit and has a little bit more fun, which is cool.
Any plans about your new album?
Maybe. I've been asked to do an album, which I think is really, really cool. So we'll see. Do you think I should do an album?
Yeah, you should.
I should.
You have a great voice.
Thank you so much. Did I pay, did you get the money I sent you to say that?
Yeah.
What do you mean it was horrible working with
him? I mean,
me?
It was really.
I thought you liked working with
him. I mean, it was really fun working with him. I mean.
She doesn't shower, so.
Well, I like to bath, actually.
What was the worst day you had working together?
I don't think the worst day was because of us, but there was this one scene we had to shoot like three times. Remember how? Remember it kept raining in the middle of that scene where I say good luck?
Yeah.
I give him a kiss and I go good luck, and we got that like, day canceled like three times. It was like
also it also was kind of not so great when at the end of the movie when pyrotechnics go off, all these fire
so
goes
fun.
Off in the back.
Funny.
One of the flames hit up and it burned off all the hairs on my hand.
Any closer and he would have been like fried meat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I had a pyrotechnic go off behind me. It's something to believe in.
I was way, because I'm smarter. Girls are smarter. So like I went away I went away from the fire. And Nolan went towards it. See? A little odd.
Is there any way that your friends can connect to you?
Yeah, we have these things called Say Now numbers. And they're phone numbers where fans can call us.
Yeah, and then if we're like at this mall signing, we can like call them and like broadcast to everyone, and they get a message and they can listen to the broadcast. It's really cool. So Nolan and I both have one, so he will tell you his.
Mine's 818-748-9076.
Call me. And mine is 323-622-8903. Do you guys say zero?
We say zero.
03? 03 or 03?
Either or.
Either or. 03, yeah, right at the end. Cool.
Remember these numbers or you're not going to connect to them. What's with the t-shirt that my brother's holding?
Well, I guess they're selling some of these t-shirts down at the mall.
Yeah, and you guys can buy the t-shirt and watch us on Nickelodeon at 8 o'clock Monday. Be there or be square.
Monday night, spectacular on Nickelodeon. No te olvides, spectacular. Lunes por la noches, solo en Nickelodeon. Yeah.